a UN mission reports that the security situation there is currently relatively calm, with national security forces having been deployed